Okay, good evening everyone. I'm Erik Malkavian, and I'm here in New Eden in Eve Online. Okay, so I've been doing some reading about jump clones. They're way out of my price range, and I don't think for the moment I'm going to have to consider them. But let's go out and see if... What ship do we have here? Okay, so we have our Reaper, our starship. Okay. So, I'm gonna leave my civilian afterburner on. Because buying another afterburner... Let's play afterburners. I think, if I remember correctly. The compact afterburner. Lowest price is 34. So they run about 35 ith. Alright, so let's do a little comparison. Maximum velocity, 392. Other gun on.
Thank you.
slot. See, this is my dilemma. Okay. Just going to have to go for it. Okay. This is my dilemma. Take our frigate out. Because I can't do probe missions and other missions. Well, because I don't have enough hard points on my Corvette. See, this has three high slots. Two turret hard points. Okay, so. For our Gatling. Combat afterburner. Now we can put our probe launcher on there because I have that extra slot, extra high slot. Okay, we want also. Before I can start using my drones. So, no, I'm not planning on doing any data analysis. What I plan on doing. Scope survey. What is this? Scans the composition of asteroids, ice, and gas clouds. They're scoped or scooped? I believe it's scoped. Okay. What I wish I had was a shield module. Right now I have been working on my skill training. So I've increased my shield training, I think. It's still in the queue. No, it's not. Shield management. Shield capacity, shield upgrades. Shield operations. We need it. Tactical shield manipulation. Damage from penetrating the shield, including use of shield. Other advanced shield modules. can't hurt. Shield upgrades. Skill up installing upgrades. Shield extenders. Trans 5% dex and shield upgrade. Power grenade. I'll think about that. Okay, shields. Shield booster. So extends energy to fire. Quick boost and shield. Expends energy. I wonder if it's one-time use. Spends energy to buy a quick boost. Needs shield operations. This is what I don't have right now. Shield boost. Shield operations check. Spend energy buys quick boost and shield strength. Small shield blueprint, titanium. Okay, well. Very carefully. My current drone skills. Can operate one drone per skill of light drone operations. Okay, so let's go out Let's go out. What I'm going to do is I'm going to scan. Different. Alright, so there are two turrets. That's awesome. Let's see here. Two turrets.
Module has run out of charges.
That's what I was afraid of. Yep. Let's go back. Boosters in. Fit. Run some probes. Identify some hostile NPCs. Engage one of them. See how things go. Okay. We'll be back after you're done. So I recovered all my protections. Something is affecting my reward. Once we get back, we will continue. Okay. All loaded up. Power grid.
That?
hopefully I'll give us at least 25%. Yes! Combat site. That. Hope we can zoom in. This will give the exact location now. Almost 61%, getting closer. Rogue drone infestation. Okay, here we go. Oh man, this is what I've been looking for. I hope this is not too strong. Level one, okay. Let's recover our probes. Okay. We are going to... Oh boy. I hope I don't die. Let's warp to within... I don't want to warp...
Warp drive active.
No! Warp to within 10 meters! Oh, crud. Clear! With strain of rogue grows, with a self-contained life forms controlled by our AI. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, something else. Oh, boy. I hope this is not a mistake. appears they have begun constructing a small hive deep inside a warp disruption field. First seconds and all acceleration gate leading towards the outskirts of the drone operation. Holy snap! Uh-oh, what was that? Oh boy. Abandoned acceleration gate, okay. Pick up multiple signals of drone activity from within the park. Being that sleep for weak and easy in place for warfare drone. Is that what those things are? Oh boy, I think I may be over my head here. That's a drone. What's the range on this thing? Optimal range. It's within 1,000 meters. This center pocket of the complex is a constructed site of rogue drone hive. If it left uninterrupted, the complex might soon become the home of a rogue drone mother, which will seriously jeopardize security within the system. The construction supply containers have been reported to be defended by heavier types of rogue drones. I think we got targets. Infestor. Show info. Wanted. Threat level very low. Oh, they're wanted. All right. Let's let's orbit to within 1,000 meters. Let's go to afterburners. You know, I better look and see what the hell else is in here. Threat level significant. Wrecker album. What else do we have here? So we got one of those. Maybe we better worry about that guy. Let's go ahead and orbit him. Whoa. Something's shooting us. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. Go to afterburners. Oh, crap. Okay. It's all right. Something's shooting at us. Oh my God, what the hell am I doing here? Open fire. Just start firing. Okay, how we doing? Okay, so something's shooting at me. I can't see what it is. What's the nearest thing here? This thing. Okay. The target range is too far away. Must be within 3.6 meters. What's shooting at me, though? Oh, shit. I'm getting the hell out of here. Oh my God. Talk about not knowing what the hell someone's doing. I'm getting the hell out of here. You know what? That was not cool. Holy crap. Okay. Whew. We can catch our breath now. Wow. Yeah, I'm not ready for that. What's this? Jump clock timer. Cause residual effects from your most recent gate jump. Consequence: ship is cloaked and invulnerable. Effect dissipates immediately if ship moves. Oh, okay. Is somebody shooting at me? Okay, I don't think so. I just kind of made an emergency jump there. I just jumped to the nearest gate. Alright. Wow, yeah. I'm not ready for that. I couldn't even tell you. I couldn't even see who was shooting at me. I mean, wow. Okay. Well, it's a good thing I recorded that, because that's kind of a learning thing for me, but man, they took down my shields like it was nothing. Well, they were taking down my shields very quickly, but they were taking them down. Alright, so... jittery. Someone popping in the local kind of has me a bit of a... Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go back there because... Because I just want to see... Oh, these are... Concord vessels there. Okay, so let's go back there. Let's go ahead and jump through that gate again. I think that's a gate I came out of. And I'm gonna go up there kind of slower because there were so many things going on there at the time. I just was not able to comprehend it all, and there was so many people shooting at me. Don't hit me, Mr. Concord. Don't hit me. I forgot where those drones were at. All right, let's go back through this gate because we must have came through a different gate. And now I've forgotten. It's probably a good thing I didn't take my Reaper with me, man. Because my frigate, they were taking down the shields a lot, not too quickly, but I was taking a lot of fire. Okay, so kind of been close to this one. Maybe it was this Stargate. The heck?
Warp drive active.
That's not it. Let's go ahead and jump back. Seems kind of a shady sector. There are Concord vessels here, so. Well, it does seem a bit shady. Here in the heck. Okay. Could be this Lubus trick. I may have to start all over.
Warp drive active.
I may have to start all over doing that probe, or go back to, because I have it. I plotted it out. Okay, well, let's look at the map. This is where we started off at. We're just gonna go back to where we came from, and we'll start all over. Because I just don't remember how I got from that jump that I did away from those ships where I currently am, so. Done the scan. Don, get our probe. Do the same thing and start all over again.
Docking permission requested.
Yes.
Docking request accepted.
Thank you. Okay. I'm glad they didn't take down my shields all the way to my armor, because I would have had to get that armor repaired if they did, I believe. Alright, so let's go ahead and undock.
We'll do our probe scan.
Excuse me. We'll do our probe scan. There must be a way to save the results of your scan so I don't have to do this again. This is a bit frustrating. But I think it's EVA. I think it's this one. Let's analyze. That's real widespread. You got the whole bloody solar system. Analyze.
Skill training completed.
That's good. Okay, so we'll off. Size. Bingo. That's what we're looking for. So EVA 04 is a combat site. Now, I want to save these results. So I don't have to do this again. Scan strength. So it's EBA 004. Let's cover our No. I can't warp there. Oh. Oh God, why? thought I could warp there. Okay, so I have to go back and dock and then scan this and get a stronger sense. I'll be back. Okay, we're back and we will be right back.